Check this out, guys. Indoor skydiving. Okay, here we go. Anyways, I gotta put some miles on. Well, what do you know about that? Tractor back there, that's what I did for 30 years, work on those. So, and I don't miss it a bit. Crawling around underneath them, getting all greasy and full of hydraulic fluid and banging my head and smacking my fingers and smashing them. And yeah, that was a long road there. This valley. Okay, we are on Valley Boulevard. Headed north. I kind of got an idea where I'm going. But we'll see when we get there. Okay, let's see. Coming up on F neck down here. You see, this is not a really wide road, so not really made for bicycles right here. So I have my front camera on and my back camera on. It ain't much good if I get hit, but I don't think so. People are being nice and cautious. And once I'm through this spot right here, it'll open back up. May hang a left on F neck anyways. This corner could be actually really bad here. But this truck's gonna let me go. Okay, we got some brochures here. Tells you what the skydiving stuff is. And I guess this is where the school is, skydiving school. They teach you how to do it. I guess you have to tandem jump first. And once you know, they have shoot, they got a swimming pool out here. I don't know. Maybe they want you to hit the pool. Right. Pretty cool. It's got a club called the Bomb Shelter. down here to your right is where they fold their chutes and get their chutes ready to go. And let's see. I don't want to videotape any one of them because they may not want to be videotaped, but they're getting their parachutes ready to go. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, the plane's back. All the guys are parachuted or on the ground. They're all safe. And now you know where we went today. Went to Paris Valley Skydiving School. All right. GoPro, stop video. GoPro, stop video. GoPro, stop video. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this. Paris Valley Skydiving School. It's right by Menifee. It's not too far away, about 10 minutes from my house. Anyways, here comes another airplane. Anyways, we gotta get back to the ride now. Talk to you later.